Hi, my name is Rami Hallal. I'm a co-founder at Yodawy, and this is IFC In Conversation with Yodawy. Lots of changes over the past 5 years are coming into effect right now, and we see it in the legal and regulatory reforms they've initiated, and we have amazing talent here in Egypt. What we need is bold, hands-on investing from regional and international VCs who come in, engage with the ecosystem, and transfer that much-needed know-how. We see Egypt as a regional startup hub, and we're just getting started. The COVID pandemic has definitely pushed the digital economy light years into the future. This has impacted consumer adoption, but also impacted the priorities of all players in the healthcare ecosystem. At Yodawy, we're building the necessary digital healthcare infrastructure to enable all of these players to reach consumers in a whole new way. So with Yodawy, insurance companies can automate approvals to reduce fraud and overhead. Health brands can tap into our network of 2,000 pharmacies to put products in the hands of consumers faster than ever. And pharmacies themselves can benefit from our shared services to reinforce their online presence and boost their sales. In short, our aim is to power this digital revolution in healthcare. One principle I can think of is how we obsess over the customer and not the competitor. Many companies think of themselves as consumer-focused, but only a few actually succeed. At Yodawy, about everything we do, every priority we set, every feature we develop, we always run it through the test. Does this actually matter to the user or not? We've grown rapidly, and I think we've succeeded in instilling this in our team's mindset. However, I do hope we do not compromise on this as we grow in 2021, even beyond. The second principle that comes to mind, and quite relevant when building a startup, is how hard it gets with time, and how we need to keep moving one step at a time, because it always gets harder. And finally, I try not to take myself too seriously. I try to keep smiling and enjoy working with the wonderful and smart people at Yodawy.